New at 6, there is likely to be something different about your flu shot this year. UPMC is going to go egg-free. Now, experts say that leaving the egg out of the vaccine could offer better protection. Dr. Maria Simbra has the story.
When it comes to the flu vaccine, UPMC, in most doctors' offices, is going egg-free.
It appears to work better, about 10% better in a typical year.
In studies, this was most notable among older adults. The brand name for this vaccine made with canine kidney cells instead of eggs is FluBlock, and it is only available to adults. For children 4 years old and older, a pediatric version called Fluzelvax is available. The cost is slightly more or about the same as existing flu vaccines.
So two different manufacturers, we do have competition in this market. Insurance is covering this.
No egg-free versions have been FDA approved for children 6 months to 4 years. They can still get the egg-based Fluzone, though.
I think that in 10 years, the egg-based products will not be used very much at all.
The Allegheny County Health Department will be offering regular flu shots, and the Allegheny Health Network will be vaccinating with egg-based shots unless a patient has a severe egg allergy.
For patients who have a mild or moderate allergy, they will actually tolerate the traditional egg-based vaccine. But the influenza experts in this country have not concluded that we should use it throughout the whole population.
The best time to get the flu vaccine is September and October. The first cases of flu are typically in November.
We're constantly looking for a better flu vaccine, but for now, the most important thing is to get a vaccine. Getting the vaccine is your best weapon to prevent it.
The vaccines this year cover H1N1, H3N2, and two types of influenza B. Last year in Allegheny County, we had more than 12,000 reported cases of flu, nearly 800 hospitalizations, and 31 deaths. I'm Dr. Maria Simbra, KDKA-TV News.